Central Columbia hosting Scranton Prep. Fifth inning, Blue Jays down a run but making a charge. Brody Beaver seeds one into right for a base hit, scoring Logan Welcome and tying the game at two. Then later in the frame, Jansen Sariski with a chopper. The throw to first gets away. That allows Beaver to trot home with the go-ahead run. Sariski would later drive in the winning run on a sac fly, and Central Columbia eliminates Scranton Prep, moving on with a 5-4 win.